That's weird. They did a bunch of things where, like, they reduced the time for people to research, like, come back. But I feel like they still do. So fast. I can't remember last time we got a team wipe. Go there. We'll hang out. It'll be fun. What do you think, man? Right on the contract. Okay, team up in the second story. Okay. There's plenty in here. So there's a team on us. Oh, I hate how many UAVs there are. Like, how do they get this? Or are we just going for the contract? I don't know. So Ethan's being hunted. I have no idea. I hate how, like, this seems like there's always a UAV. Why is there always a UAV right here? Like, that whole team that killed us knew where we was. There's a submarine, I think, Ethan. Oh, that's a boat. Thank you. I think he said he was peeking, not even. Peeping! Oh, I have two submachine guns. Well, we didn't get a team wipe on that guy. Bummer. Is there a buy station in there? Yeah, where those guys killed us and they were good. Now you said it, there's an enemy UAV overhead. There's a loadout above us. We have enough to buy loadouts too. Yeah, right here. Called a precision airstrike on it. Where, Ethan? This guy, me too. This guy just picked up a gun. Shot me. There's a guy down there with you, on my dead body. Right under the loadout, there's a guy. To the right, Josh. And that, right there, see it? Yep, there he is. He looked right at you, right as you were looking at me. Ethan, how do you think of it? Is it safe? Nope. Armor box or anything? It's okay.
Target area marked. You're clear to hop.
I hit somebody. Where are we going? I think I'm cut off from you. I don't know, maybe. Okay, I'm coming to Ethan. And we'll be in teams of two. I'm fine with whatever. Okay, we got to go, huh? Guys on this roof. We're in zone. Guy landed right next to us. In the zone more? Okay, man, the pings are hard to see. Should I see the guy on the roof? Do we want to go right? Into zone. Oh, on the hill. But not ours. Clear your backups. I have a gas mask. They're reviving on me. If you guys can shoot them, they shoot me. Good. I got you. You guys are gonna die before I can load and see. You won, Kaden! You did it! Kaden, you did it! That was awesome, Josh and Kaden. You're still on fire. I think lots of people know it's glitched out. It's super annoying because, like, so if you get shot on fire, like, along at the beginning of the match, Ethan, sometimes you stay burning till the game ends. And it's just like, that doesn't make any sense. And it can actually make your screen weird. What does that mean? Do we get kills? it is, right? We no none of the kills mattered until we win. Whew. Joshua. Yes. You were back already? Wait, what? It's pooping. Pooping to win. I'm fine with anything. Worth it. But you didn't need to. I don't know. There's no intel missions. How are you the intel master last game, even? Maybe you pinged the most? Who's picking? And hostile UAV, eh? Who's our contract to the left? Do we want to go towards them? Go push them? Where are they? Where? Ping. Nope, I can't, Josh. You're being followed, Ethan, to the ground. When you kill a guy, it pings them on the map, just so you guys know. He pings their team for a second. So Josh and Kaden, I need you guys to push to us, so, because we're getting cut off and the gas is gonna kill us. If you can.
Enemy movement.
There's all of them. Are you pushing? Let me know. The what? That's not bad. I mean, he got nerfed. I don't want to go down.
Enemy movement.
Watch your butt cheeks. There's a guy on me. I pinged him. There's two, a whole team down there. I don't think so. When I was watching him shoot you guys, it didn't, he was just standing pretty still. This is an assault rifle that I'm watching. Implied fiber. So two of them killed us. I don't really want to watch them. Making banana pancakes. I don't know what the words are anymore. Bird is the word. Purred happily. I in the water? I'm in some shrubbery. Hiding. Wherever we land, Ethan, it will be pretty far away. So we could land near a vehicle. Okay, Caden, we're landing there. Let's do it. I don't know if we've ever landed there. Like, I don't know if we've ever landed right there. I'm just excited that people won't be redeploying. When did we got like one team wipe? Yeah, like there's one right before that, yeah. But still, like, it's so crazy to never get a team wipe. Call it in. Oh, good. There's a team on us. Might be coming for the buy station next year. Maybe. So if we can ambush them on the buy station, they're totally running for it. Okay, I took the elevator, you have to call it back. Is me.
Recon drone active.
Okay, Ethan, I'll come for you. Yeah, Ethan, how'd you get up there?
I got you.
Okay. Oh.
Nice rocket. Do we want to buy... can we buy? Can we buy a loadout? Yep, let's do it now. I'm going to drop my money on the buy station. It's down below. They... that guy landed right... I just pinged. Yeah, where my ping is. It's where the bad guy is. I'm gonna drop an armor box up here. But I have no plates. Careful, like, the team didn't leave, they're just over there. They're still sniping. Yep, they just sniped me. Enemy movement. Wherever you want, but they have laser beams, so I wanna leave. You can throw it under the building too, like.
Effective.
Yep, these guys don't miss. Well, we could get another one, maybe. So I'm going to look for plates, because I don't have any plates. And there's a team on us. Pushing me. Again, we need both our teammates, like.
You'll live.
They're pushing. There they come to finish Ethan and I. And then the other team's pushing us from the rear. Oh, being looked at. Yep. How is my big... Oh, I see him. Man, how does... Yeah, he's just, like, laser beaming. He doesn't miss.
I got you.
It's Shredder! Ninja Turtle Man. Is there still a team out front? Is there still a team out front? I pinged the guy that I just shot. We need plates if I think we're gonna keep fighting. And man. I do. Man, where did Shredder's team go? Zero. I'm going to the roof. There's one in the building, in your building. He's a cheater. Did you get a team wipe? I dropped with a gun and started shooting him. Butt cheek. I downed one on me. No. Just three, two on me. They're all back, right? So we only killed one. That's good to know. Ethan, you got four kills. You're kicking butt. You've killed the whole team. So if they did die, they came back from the gulag and they all have their guns and stuff again. Nope. Go get the stronghold. There's a Hummer next to you, but I bet a team parked it there. And to your left. Yep, they're right here. He's the biggest clip in the whole world. There's one right to the right too, Josh. There's three sniping at you, Ethan.
I got you.
There's a team right in front of you. And there's right there, jeez. That stinks. I swear they won't let you time. Like, there's the guy's on Josh's body. He just took Josh's money. So he's right to your left. You can hear him running? Yep. He's gonna come out right behind you. There he is. Yep, they're all rushing. He knows, it stinks, they knew you were looking at him. Yep. As soon as Caden like put his cursor over him, the guy turned around and was like, "Oh, I'm gonna shoot Caden." That's crazy. I don't know if I like high alert. I don't know if it was ever a thing like in the original Warzone, was it? And if it was, I felt like it wasn't powerful. I think I'm gonna build a ghost loadout again. Because I think one of them makes it so that high alert doesn't trigger. It might be ghost. You got it, Kate. Ethan did awesome. Ethan kicked some booty. That Shredder team, Ethan, like, got him. Well, I'm sure there's lots of people low down. This is the guy that just killed Caden. He came back and died right away. Now that's funny, Caden. You rattled him and he didn't open his chute. Yeah, you had four. And then, yeah. You led the team, Ethan, with your good goodies. You got him. My game froze. Why not? So you go to it, weapons, you can go to assault rifles, and you click on Hemlock, and it says na-na-na-na. What if you tried to restart your game? Okay. I don't know, I just, cause that stinks, like, we just unlocked it and leveled it up for you, like, we should be able to get you to use it. Oh yeah. I almost have the Desert Eagle leveled up. That's pretty cool. Oh yeah, I was gonna make a new class, huh? don't know what's... But I made it so people can't, Oh, you left the party. It told me on my screen. Oh, no. That's what I meant. Wars are in purity. The purity. Josh. Okay, so I don't know. Let me look. Custom package. It won't let me. It will let me equip something called Perk Package 1. And it is not one of the named ones, it's one of mine. Yes. Do you guys have a perk package in number one? It's the terrible one. Oh, edit. I can. I'm doing tracker, yeah. And I think I'm gonna do bomb squad. Or battle hardened could be good. Okay, I have a perk. Are you in, Ethan? Okay. That's pretty cool, huh, Josh? No high alert, and we don't pop up. Now, we don't know when we're getting looked at, but that's okay. Well, actually, I might buy one, or play one. I wonder, Josh, if, you know, cold-blooded means high alert doesn't pop up, but we'd still pop up on UAVs. So we could have high alert and cold-blooded. Instead of ghost. Still doing it, Ethan? The submachine gun Lockman, if you have it up, is something everybody's using.
What guns do you have leveled up, Ethan? You could use your Fennec class again. People are still using the Fennec. Okay, ready, Ethan? The Hightower 20-inch barrel. The F-TAC Ripper 56 foregrip. Yep. The high-velocity ammunition. The 60-round mag. And the Seiken ZX grip on the rear grip. Nope. And then try it in the gun range. What do you think? That's good. Do you need a sight on it, or do you think you'll be okay? Okay. Kaden, are you still with us? What if we played till we won?